Some shots go off. Warmed up a bit. Feels pretty good now. But there's somebody driving around for a while. It's kind of annoying. But I just heard my dad get in his truck. He's probably on his way to pick me up. We're going to try later on today, the evening on. Maybe a little bit better. It may be just too cold. And all the activity around here. We have neighbors and stuff, so. But I'm gonna stick around. I'm gonna relax and take some video of the cabin and stuff like that. And we'll see you on later on. See you later on for the evening hunt. Thanks. What's going on here on the evening hunt? Second day. Thank you. from there. And he was walking around. He came right towards me. Went to right there. Went behind this bush. Came up. And then turned back around. Went in. Showed up a little bit. I was assuming he was going to come over here. That's why I had the camera there. But he popped out right here. And I didn't want to move the camera because he had already saw me. I just had to take the shot. It's a buck. But it's, I don't know how many points. It may be a four pointer. But it had a good spike. Oh, man. Okay. Wow. He came out of nowhere. I'll be honest with you. I was playing a game on my phone. And I just look up and he's eating right in that clearing I just showed you. He was going for a couple of scents I laid out. Some doe and heat stuff. Good thing he dropped right there. I shot him. I hit him right. He dropped right there. I mean, with the 300 Winchester, that's gonna happen. Oh, man. Oh, my heart was beating in my throat. I can feel it right here. I was trying to calm down, but I could not. My freaking heart was in my throat. It's a good size buck too. Like, he's kind of broad on him. He's dark, which is good. He was looking for a doe, so. Oh boy, that was my last chance because I think he was his. He must have not been interested after he lost the scent of that lure, because he was just gonna go right across. Oh man, that's why we do it. Now I got some meat. I'm super happy. This makes up for missing that pig. 100% makes up for missing that pig yesterday. Oh boy. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm gonna head out there in a few minutes since he dropped. I'm gonna let my dad keep hunting. I don't wanna mess anything up. Since he's dropped right there. Yeah. Stick to it. I'm gonna record the cleaning of it and gutting and stuff, but depending on how YouTube likes that, I don't know what the rules are, so that'll probably be a separate video. But oh man, this is awesome. Oh man, thank you God for this. I need to go to church more often. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's a 5-pointer. This is my best buck yet. Easy my best buck yet. And I'm right front shoulder. Oh, man. It's a 5-pointer. 2 on this side, 3 right here, and I got a small one right there. He's up. It's a solid buck. For out here, I'll take it. It's my best buck of my period. Second one of my life, so. Oh man, I don't know how old he is, my dad could tell you. Oh man, thank you God for this. I appreciate it. Oh, he's gonna be good eating. Thank you so much. Oh man, beautiful, beautiful deer. I will take you. Good shot.